Hey you guys, so just before we get started here, I just wanted to give you a little overview of this room. It's not exactly 100% as to what I want to do with it, but I have to take up some of the main carpeting and make a few other changes. But you guys can just get some popcorn, your favorite drink, sit back, relax, and just watch this video. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Inga here, and you have entered into Queens Inc. and welcome to my room tour. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Inga here, and you have entered into Queens Inc. once more again. And today I am giving you a tour of my business room. This is the room that I transform into my office slash business. So come along with me and let me show you what's going on there. So when you enter into the room, so walk into this area, you will see this piece I got from Ross. It's a rug. It was very affordable. I could not believe it, so I could not pass that offer up. So I went ahead and I got it, and I love the detailing on it, and it's really fluffy. And you will lay your eyes upon the whiteboard, and I am a huge fan of the whiteboards because it reminds me instantly of what I have to do for that day. And next, so right here is my sublimation printer. This is the Epson 7720. This is what I use for sublimating my t-shirts. As you know, I also have an apparel line, and it's called Queens also, but I will be having another t-shirt shop opening up on Etsy soon. I'm working on that as we speak. This bad boy here, this is the power press, and this is what I use to press the shirts with and stuff like that. So this desk here in this area, after you pass the white board, you would find these situated here. Storage bins is some tablecloth from the Dollar Tree. I use these doing my lip pigments. I just place these down. I cut them up in squares, and I just place them down when I need them, so I don't make so much of a mess. And these are some storage bins that I got from Five Below. I liked their bins, so I decided to go and get them. So right here, this is where I house like these little storage bags. I have bubble mailers. I also have my t-shirt poly bags with my brand on it. I have some other bubble mailers, holographic. This is the original bubble mailers that I used before, but the company that I usually get them from, they're out of them, so I had to go and switch to the pink bubble mailers for now. Yeah, so this is where I have a lot of the storage, and it's another one underneath here. This area is where I keep all of the peanuts. Some more bubbles. These are bubble envelopes, like you can package your, let me show you that. You can put whatever you have in this, like a little purse or something. And it has a tape thing. So these are good packaging ideas, storage ideas. Right here is where I house all of the oils, the castor oils, as you can see. The alcohol sprays, Windex, and whatever you have it right there. And this is this cute little, I think this is a cooler or a storage for drinks, but I got this from Walmart and I loved it. I said this will be nice for the room. They have these in colors also. You can try and get those if you want to. Well, this is a storage area that I got from Michaels. The top here is a cabinetry piece that I got from Lowe's. I didn't want to like
put it on permanently, so I just placed it on it, because you can go to Lowe's and find these in whatever inch. I think they have them in 4 feet and 6 feet and like that. So I did this like maybe 4 or 5 feet apart, because these are two separate storage units. I got these on Cyber Saturday, that was last year, where you can get one, buy one and get one half off or something like that. That's the great, that good sale that they have Black Friday weekend. So that'll be a good investment for you guys to check out or keep in mind. Right here, as you can see, I have my Chanel decor, my Chanel perfume bottle. I have my little roses going on right there. What I mainly have in this area are my cosmetics. Before I started the business with the lip glosses, I did makeup on YouTube, hair on YouTube, so you guys can go and also check that out. This is the foundation, the sticks and stuff like that, and blush palettes and primers for the face. And here I have a few other foundations. This is the one the dog bite up. This is the Anastasia foundation, palettes rather. Right here is the Queen's, of course, my brand. Down here I have some sponges and stuff like that. And right here is where I house my lashes. So I have three different types of lashes going on here. I love this packaging, it's super cute. Then I have this kind, like a holographic. So that's really.
So for the sake of time, I'm just gonna go through this quickly and we'll move on to the other section of this room.
And up here is my absolute favorite. Here is my Chanel frames. Well, at least this one has the Chanel. And I got these frames from Dollar Tree. Yes, unbelievable. This one says the Classy Boss. There it is. And this one says Boss on the Go. So they were just photos that I printed out online. And I thought it would accentuate this area perfectly. I keep a mirror also. And you know, of course, I have to advertise my Gloss Boss. This is like a decor piece in here from me. This is a shirt, one of the shirts I made during the summer. Right in here, this is where I have some sticky notes. Some other storage areas. These are envelopes and sticky notes that I got from the Dollar Tree. And right here in this bin, this is where I have some glosses, like for samples or just giveaways. And these are where I house all of the lip pigments and stuff like that.
Right here next to that area, this is the other printer that I have. This is an inkjet printer.
I print most of my labels for the lip liquids and stuff with that. And this is my paper trimmer. I'm trimming some labels that I got in from Avery. And right here is my glam, the glamorous. You guys like that? And over here, this is where I have my computer, my Mac. And then if you come here, over here some more, this is where I have the shipping labels. This little thingy for my scissors and stuff. This here is my scale. And there's the keyboard for my iMac. Those shipping labels right there, could you believe I got them from the Dollar Tree, the smaller ones? And I've tried them already and they are super super good. You guys have to go and check them out. And right here, these are some new glosses that I am working on. And my little Promises from God for Women, that little bookly box thing right there. This is also another project that I'm working on. So you guys can stay tuned for these. So, when I'm feeling tired, all I have to do is come and relax on my day bed. So yeah, that's super cute and it's nice for in here also. And above that I have my little blessed up there. These are my poles for decor. I also decorate like events. And right here, I did some gorgeous paper flowers. These are the Chanel paper flowers. You know, I'm a fan of Chanel. So, I know the camera is moving a lot, so that's right there. And right here, I have these two stars in up there above this bookshelf case that I got from Walmart. And I have some more products here. I have my lip liquids here, some oils going on there, and some lip glosses. I'm really out of stock right now, but with my lip liquids, I like to make them as I get the orders in. So I have a few pre-mixed glosses here, and then some other really nice lip glosses. These are, I think I call this brand, can't remember, but if you go online you'll see it, and they're called Vashti, Adassa, and Abigail. Yeah, and that's from the line. Right here, these are my highlighters and some more eyelashes. That's glitzy and that's bronzy highlighters. And right here, this is the Queen's Royal Palette. This is the Queen's Spice Palette. And that's the original Queen's. Right here is some lip liquids that I use personally that I have there. And here, let me just move this. This is like some glosses I'm working on. And these are some more storage bins, housing, some lip gloss tubes, some wand tubes, and some lip pigment eyedropper bottles. These are some awesome fillers, paper fillers and shredders, iridescent and stuff. And right here I have a lot of bins, like little storage, where I have pigments, wands, gloves, tubes, 8mm tubes, and all of my books down there. Yeah, so this is that area right there. Oh, I didn't mention my Cameo. Right there, that's the machine that does all the cutting and the other good stuff.
I also forgot to mention, guys, this is a studio box that I got from Amazon, and this is a good investment for your business also. You can take photos inside of this box. It has the white background going all around, so your photos will come out plush and there will be no separation in lines. So I think that this is a good investment for your business, and I will have the link listed below in the description box. Also has an LED light.
And if you have not already done so, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Come along on this journey with us. And to all of my loyal and faithful subscribers, thank you for joining me again. And I'll see you in my next video. And also, don't forget to go and check out my Instagram. I do posting on them, not so much as I should, but it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be hyped up right now. And yeah, so go ahead and just follow me on Instagram. I have a Facebook page, you can follow me there. And go and check out my shops. Go shop with me. I have an Etsy shop, there it is. And I also have a Shopify shop, so just go ahead and check it out and come along with me.